Rocky had taken his soul.
Here's something that fired me up. David Goggins.
Love David Goggins.
He talks about taking people's souls. So like you work so hard, they give up. Like how the fuck is he still going? And so he said,
round 14 fucked me up like nobody's business. Why? When Apollo Creed beat the fucking shit out of Rocky, beat the shit out of him, he kept fighting. He was in that corner, everybody was saying, stay the fuck down. Apollo Creed raised his arms up in the fucking air, turned around, thought he won the fight. He turns around and sees this guy getting up, and it was the face of Apollo Creed that changed my life. Just by that motherfucker getting up, not winning, just by him getting the fuck up, Rocky had taken his soul.
So even though he got knocked down, time's running out, he could just rest and still last the round. He stands up anyway. It's like, fuck you, let's go.